Andy here, Commander and Jumpstart spoilers for Wilds of Eldraine. Very good news, Wizards of the Coast are going to stop releasing Jumpstart products with every standard set released. Finally, a good decision. Anyway, let's start. And I want to start with the Commander cards. These cards can be found in set and in collector booster boxes. Korvold, Gleeful Gluten, 5, 1 black, 1 red and 1 green, it's a 4-4. The spell costs 1 generic mana less to cast for each card type among permanents you've sacrificed this turn. Flying, Trample and Haste. Whenever it deals combat damage to a player, put X plus 1 counters on it and draw X cards, where X is the number of permanent types among cards in your graveyard. Brennard, Ginger Sculptor, for 1, 1 green, 1 white and 1 blue, it's a 3-3. Each creature you control that's a food or a golem get +2/+2 and has trample. Whenever another non-token creature you control dies, you may exile it. If you do, create a token that's a copy of that creature, except it's a 1-1 food golem artifact creature in addition to its other types. And it has, for 2 generic mana, tap, sacrifice this artifact, you gain 3 life. Throne of Eldraine, 5 generic mana, legendary artifact. Enters the battlefield, choose a color. Tap, add 4 mana of the chosen color. Spend this mana only to cast monocolor spells of that color. 3, tap, draw 2 cards. Spend only mana of the chosen color to activate this ability. This artifact is ideal for monocolored commander decks. Court of Ardenvale, 2 and 2 white enchantment. Enters the battlefield, you become the monarch. At the beginning of your upkeep, return target permanent card with mana value 3 or less from your graveyard to your hand. If you're the monarch, return that permanent card to the battlefield instead. Court of Vantress, 2 and 2 blue enchantment. Enters the battlefield, you become the monarch. At the beginning of your upkeep, choose up to 1 other target enchantment or artifact. If you're the monarch, you may create a token that's a copy of it. If you're not the monarch, you may have Court of Vantress become a copy of it, except it has this ability. Court of Lochtwain, for 2 and 2 black, enters the battlefield, you become the monarch. At the beginning of your upkeep, exile the top card of target opponent's library. You may play that card as long as it remains exiled, and mana of any type can be spent to cast it. If you're the monarch, until end of turn, you may cast a spell from among cards exiled with it without paying its mana cost. Court of Emberet, 2 and 2 red, enters the battlefield, you become the monarch. At the beginning of your upkeep, create a 3-1 red knight creature token. Then, if you're the monarch, it deals X damage to each opponent, where X is the number of creatures you control. Court of Garenbrig, for 1 and 3 green, enters the battlefield, you become the monarch. At the beginning of your upkeep, distribute 2+1/+1 counters among up to 2 target creatures. Then, if you're the monarch, double the numbers of the +1/+1 counters on each creature you control. Jumpstart. Also, these cards can be found in set and in collector booster boxes. Lady of Laughter, 3 and 2 white, it's a 4-5 with flying. Celebration. At the brink of your end step, if 2 or more non-land permanents enter the battlefield under your control, this turn, draw a card. And if you don't know how to play Celebration, I did a tutorial explaining this particular mechanic, how it works. Fairy Slumber Party, 4 and 2 blue sorcery, return all creatures to their owner's hands. For each opponent who controlled a creature returned this way, you create 2/1/1 blue fairy creature tokens with flying, and this creature can block only creatures with flying. Malevolent Witchkite, 4 and 2 black, it's a 5-4 flying. Enters the battlefield, sacrifice any number of artifacts, enchantment and or tokens, then draw that many cards. Ogre Chitter Lord, 4 and 2 red, 6-5 with menace. Enters the battlefield or attacks, create 2/1/1 black red creature tokens with this creature can't attack. Then, if you control 5 or more reds, each red you control get +2/+0 until end of turn. Wildwood Mentor, 2 and 1 green, it's a 1-1. Whenever a token enters the battlefield under your control, put a +1/+1 counter on it. Whenever it attacks, another target attacking creature get +X/+X until end of turn, where X is its power. Food, Coma, 3 and 1 white enchantment. Enters the battlefield, exile target creature and opponent controls until Food Coma leaves the battlefield. Create a food token. Pests of Honor, 2 and 1 white, 2-2 with celebration. At the beginning of your combat on your turn, if 2 or more non-land permanents enter the battlefield under control this turn, put a +1/+1 counter on it. Rowdy Reaser, 6 and 1 blue instant. The spell costs 1 less to cast for each creature that attacked this turn. Draw 3 cards. You can cast this spell even during your opponent's turn, especially if they swing with a lot of creatures. Storyteller Pixie, 3 and 1 blue, it's a 3-3 with flying. Whenever you cast an adventure spell, draw a card. Experimental Confectioner, also known as Willy Wonka, 2 and 1 black, it's a 2-3. Enters the battlefield, create a food token. Whenever you sacrifice a food, create a 1-1 black red creature token with this creature can't block. Old Flitterfang, 4 and 1 black, it's a 3-4 with flying. At the beginning of each end step, if a creature died this turn, create a food token. 2 and 1 black, sacrifice another creature or artifact, it gets +2/+2 until end of turn. Become brutes. 1 and 1 red sorcery. 1 or 2 target creature each gain haste until end of turn. For each of those creatures, create a monster roll token attached to it. Charging Hooligan for 3 and 1 red 3/3. Whenever it attacks, it gets +1/+0 until end of turn for each attacking creature. If a red is attacking, it gains trample until end of turn. Intrepid Trufflesnout for 1 and 1 green, it's a 3/1 with adventure. Go Hog Wild, 1 and 1 green instant. Target creature get +2/+2 until end of turn. Whenever it attacks alone, create a food token. Provisions Merchant for 2 and 2 green, it's a 3/3. Anticipate Field, create a food token. Whenever it attacks, you may sacrifice a food. If you do, attacking creature get +1/+1 and gain trample until end of turn. So that was the last card for Wilds of Eldraine Commander and Jumpstart. Join me again for more spoilers of this enchanted set. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more and more interesting videos about Magic the Gathering and the collectible wet.